has spoken to me.
I know what letters you were writing. I don't know one at all, especially Jasper Tudor. And if I find that you have, I shall take away your books, your freedoms, and your visits to your son. Is that clear, Margaret? Is it clear?
Is my son. He is mine. God has told me in a vision. He said that you are his chosen one. And you will be King Henry Tudor of England.
You have the courage of any man. You're a soldier.